स्टूडेंट्स आई एम अभिषेक सोनी फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू राजस्थान। स्टूडेंट्स सिंस अ गैप ऑफ वन वीक एंड बिकॉज ऑफ द थर्ड ऑनलाइन टेस्ट नाउ अगेन वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विद द लिटरेचर पार्ट। सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर द कॉमेट वन। कॉमेट वन एक्चुअली दिस इज ट्रू स्टोरी। ओके एंड वॉट इज अ कॉमेट? कॉमेट इज एक्चुअली अ स्मॉल काइंड ऑफ वी कैन से a small stone that found in galaxies. Okay, that is the comet. So in this chapter there is a character named Datta. So actually he was Bengali, so in chapter it is mentioned Datta Da. Okay, so Datta Da and his Divya Chakshu. Now Divya Chakshu is what? His Divya Chakshu is, see, Datta Da was a scientist and actually his aim and his ambition was to discover a comet and to see that we will discuss here. Okay, to have spare time and spare money to spend to buy the telescope, and after his retirement he had enough money to buy the telescope, and he bought a telescope, though it was very low quality of lens, but still he had a telescope. So that telescope is named as Divya Chakshu. Okay, so the story starts like, it was a moonless night in December. It was a time of December, a moonless night. A cool breeze from the window disturbed Indrani Devi's sleep. Now Indrani Devi was the wife of Datta Da. Actually she was sleeping, but the cold air that was entering inside from the window, this was disturbing the sleep of Indrani Devi, Datta Da's wife. Okay, so Indrani Devi knew, she was very much aware that her husband would be occupied with his telescope, means he would be busy with his telescope, and where he would be busy, he would be busy in observing stars and planets. So Indrani Devi, she creeps means to find fault from something, kisi bhi cheez se kami nikalna, that is to find fault, that is creeps. Indrani Devi means his wife creeps about her husband's habit of not having closed the door and not having worn his sweater. So Datta Da had two bad habits. First thing, not close the doors, and second, not to wear the sweaters. That was the two bad habits that his wife creeps out. Okay, so carrying his sweater, she makes her way up to the roof to disturb meeting between her husband and the one whom she called the designing woman. So designing, actually Indrani Devi knew the two bad habits of his husband Datta Da, that not to close the door and not to wear the sweater. Okay, so what she did, she carried his sweater and she went on the roof, because his husband was there on the roof and sitting with his telescope. So that telescope is called as designing woman by Indrani Devi. But for Datta Da, his telescope, that is Divya Chakshu as he called it, was a mark of fulfillment of a lifetime ambition. It was the mark of a lifetime ambition. It can be understandable by only those who achieve that thing. So as an amateur astronomer, he had hoped to have some spare money and spare time to buy a telescope and observe the heavens. So what was his ambition? His main motto is that to have spare money and spare time to buy a telescope and to observe the heavens. And unfortunately, fortunately, he, after retirement, he bought his own telescope and just to follow his ambition. Okay, this was the starting part. Now what was his mission, means why he bought the normally to observe the heavens is not a mission. So he was having one mission. What was that mission? To find the comet, and that mission we will discuss in the next class. So that's all for this class, boys. Thank you.